Well done. I hate those beasts. Take that, rotten beast! Miserable beast.
Thank you.
Now it's your turn!
Stop right there.
Stop right there.
So, that's it for you.
Now it's your turn!
You shouldn't have messed with me. Take that, rotten beast! Thank you. Well done. I hate those beasts. That's one less. What do you want? Have you come to pillage here? If so, you're too late.
What happened?
Ever since the undead appeared, we've had looters in the area. So, what do you want?
Can I help you?
This minor problem of the undead has completely shut down our work. Most of the blacksmiths are dead, and I need more steel.
Steel, you say?
Yes, the shipments from the tunnels. You want to help me? Bring me 6 crates of steel, then.
I have come to fight the undead.
If that is indeed true, you are a brave man. Let me know if you need a weapon. And go talk to Darrow. If anyone knows what's going on, it's him.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Have you been assaulted, too?
No.
I've been assaulted.
Really?
But I managed to escape to town.
So I see. What are you going to do next?
Well, I'm going to stay here. I already talked to Julio. He stays, I can stay.
Can we trade?
I am inconsolable, father of transactions. But those pillaging nomads robbed me of everything. And then there were all those undead out of the blue. It was horrible. They all fought, and so I got out of there as fast as I could.
Get on with it.
If you are a brave man, bring back my goods.
All right. What kind of goods are they?
There are 8 crates. I think I wrote my name on them. They attacked me on the path outside the city.
Are these your crates?
Thank you, son of valiantness.
Wait here.
All right. Then I'll stay here.
What do you want, Mora?
What are you doing here?
I brought some gifts for the Hashishin. Pieces of raw ore. Ore from the fires of Nordmar. I was going to get an artifact from the temple in return, but it was stolen. Stolen by stupid, greedy Moras.
What are you going to do now?
What do you think, Mora? We are going to watch the city.
Help me defeat the undead.
Moras like you made this happen in the first place. I don't trust you. You just raid whatever you can, and then you run for it. You have no honor.
What can I do to make you trust me?
I trust none but Darrow. He's a good fighter. He's got honor. If he trusts you, then I will go to the temple with you.
Where's the temple?
To the south. That's where the dead Moras come from.
Come with me.
Good.
These should be all of your crates.
You are truly a hero. Thank you very much. Now we can get down to business.
Show me your goods. I don't have the ingredients for that.
Why have you come to this wretched place?
How are things?
Most of the city's fighters have fallen, and the rest of them up and fled, cowards of men.
What about you?
I come from Ben Arai. Once we learned what was going on here, we hurried to help.
And what will you do next?
There have been enough dead already. I will not risk my people's lives for an attack. We will protect this city for as long as we can. That is our job.
What can I do to help?
I sent a few men up the mountain. They never came back. Go and see whether any of them are still alive. They raided tunnels as well. The slaves never stood a chance. You had better prepare well so that you will stand a chance. Let me know if there is anything else I can show you.
What about the temple?
That's where the disaster started. That's where the source of evil is. But nobody in their right mind would dare go in there.
If we ever want peace and quiet here, we must attack the temple as well.
You've got a point. Right. You won't have to enter the temple by yourself. But first, the surroundings must be safe.
I'm gonna have a look at the tunnels.
There are two tunnels in the mountain. One of them is directly behind the city. The other one is further east. Take care of yourself.
I'm going to take care of that mountain.
Be careful, son of boldness, and look out for my scouts.
So we pay our tribute to Zuban for years, and then what? A few guys who think they are all so smart open up the Great Temple. They open the Great Temple and bring down the wrath of Beliar on all of us. Now I get to pay tribute for the rest of my life to make up for this disaster. Excuse me for being so upset, son of pluckiness, but I find this matter truly distressing.
So I noticed. Can I trade with you?
Why not? Before we die, we can at least take care of some business.
Show me your goods.
The beasts just don't learn.
What exactly happened here?
It was Bazir. That son of a thief opened the temple.
Is that all?
He had five keys. Beliar knows where he dug them up. He wanted the divine artifact and promised treasures to his men. Their eyes were sparkling with greed. But Bazir betrayed them all in the end.
Tell me more about Bazir.
He's paying a high price for the divine artifact. All those who entered the temple are dead. But his business is not finished yet. Beliar is furious.
You mean...
Yes, Bazir deserves to die.
How can I help?
Will you listen to that? He fights his way through to us and asks how he can help. That is the bravery of a man who fears no peril. It is a true hero speaking.
Never mind. Get to the point.
I implore you, save my city. Slay the undead. Do whatever it takes to lift this curse from us.
All right.
Go talk to Darrow. I am sure he will be able to tell you more. But there is another important issue. A business deal that was entrusted to me.
Tell me about this deal.
We got 10 ore blanks. A delivery from the orcs. They were destined for Ishtar, but they have been stolen. But I know who the thief is, and I want him to be punished for his nefarious deed. Let him die of thirst under Innos's scorching curse. Let the vultures feast on his eyes.
Yeah, I get the point. I'll see to it. Who is he?
Sugut, one of our own people. The traitor. May Beliar's furious wrath overtake him.
Can you tell me Sugut's whereabouts?
He left the city in the direction of Ben Arai. And he was not alone.
Not alone?
There was another fellow with him, but I could not make out who he was. But when you find him, Make him pay for this crime as well.
First of all, I need to find him. What about the ore blanks?
If you find them, pick them up. Keep them safe and take them to Ishtar.
Show me your goods.
The beasts just don't learn.
Miserable.
No! No!
Miserable beast.
I will kill the beast!
Well
done! Unworthy creature!
beasts
done.
Just don't learn.
I hate those beasts. I hate those beasts.
Nothing to be had. Nothing to be had there.
There are even more of the beasts!
Another one of those annoying beasts!
This was to be expected.
Well done!
Take that, rotten beast!
Thank you.
Miserable beast. Well done.
Ah!
I hate those beasts.
Was the last one.
Take that, rotten beast!
Show me your goods. Here's some steel for you.
Excellent. Our work can continue. And bring me more.
Show me your goods. Wait here.
All right. Then I'll stay here.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
That could happen.
You should probably do it yourself.
Teach me something about alchemy. I want to make permanent potions.
Yes, I can imagine. With this knowledge, you will be able to brew any permanent potion. All you need is a recipe and the required ingredients. Most ingredients are very rare, so you will be out and about a lot. So, enjoy the brewing.
Show me your goods.
It's just going to cause more trouble.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
I'll think about it. You better stay out of it.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Come with me.
Good.
Thank you.
I hate those beasts. Well done, miserable beast. I hate those beasts.
What are you doing here?
What do you think? I'm hiding. It's terrible. They're all dead, but they aren't. They died, But they got up again right before my eyes.
Yeah, curse those undead.
I beg you, take me away from here.
Where do you want to go?
Back to Bensala. Enzo will need my help, if he's still alive.
Do you know anything about crates of steel?
Before the undead came, there were some raiders in the tunnel. They dragged off a couple of chests, but I was able to save one. Here, you take it.
Fine. I'll take you to Enzo.
Thank you.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
Teach me something about thievery.
Carry on like that. Carry on. You aren't ready for that.
Nothing to be had there. I've got the steel that you wanted.
Thank you. This is a good omen. Things are picking up again. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude.
I brought you somebody.
Miguel, my loyal servant. Excellent. Thank you. And please forgive my initial mistrust, Father of Righteousness. You helped me a lot.
I'm going to relax a little.
The tunnels are free once again.
Great. We owe you our gratitude, Father of Bravery.
Your men are dead. I have set them free.
Damn that undead spawn! Will this madness never end?
What about the temple now?
This is a dangerous venture. If anyone can pull it off, you can. Go see Dalak. He will accompany you.
Wait here.
All right. Then I'll stay here.
Damn it. What's up?
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Why did you wake me?
Show me your goods.
I'll think about it, as if I don't already have enough problems. Sure. He goes on like that, you'll never get anywhere. You should probably do it yourself.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
We should teach the Moras a lesson.
Show me your goods.
I don't want to hear this. Stop screwing around. I hate it when that happens.
We should teach the Moras a lesson.
Damn, Mora! What is it?
Show me your goods.
Why did you wake me?
Show me your goods.
Why did you wake me?
Show me your goods.
What do you want?
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Mora, what is it?
I lifted the stone.
I saw you. I will teach you my craft.
Show me your goods. Come with me.
Let's get to it.
Darrow trusts me, so come fight on my side.
You have proven your worth, Mora. We will go to the temple and fight the damned. But we aren't going inside. Morris have started this mess. Morris will end it. You give the sign, and then we leave.
Let's attack the temple, now.
It's a good day to die. Let's go. Put away your weapon.
Yeah, Mora, get out of here!
Put it away.
I will stomp that beast!
Done. Good.
I will stop that beast.
I hate those beasts.
No!
Well done.
Ugh!
Take that, rotten beast!
Well done.
They must all be killed.
Another one of those annoying beasts.
Well, miserable beast. Take that, rotten beast!
Another one of those annoying beasts!
Well done!
The beasts just don't learn.
Another one of those annoying beasts.
The beasts just don't learn.
Miserable beast.
The beasts just don't
the
learn.
Beasts just don't learn.
No! No!
I hate those beasts.
No!
That's one less.
Another one of those annoying beasts.
I will stop that beast. Another one of those annoying beasts.
No! No! Another one of those annoying beasts.
Well done.
No!
Making me dirt.
Take that, rotten beast. Done. Beast.
Yeah, making me dirt.
Well done.
Ah!
beast.
That's one less.
Stop that beat.
I hate those beasts.
Oh.
Well done. Well done.
Take that, rotten beast.
Broken. Teach me something about thievery.
You aren't ready for that. Carry on like that. That's the way.
Teach me something about haggling.
No, I can't do that. You'll have to pay more for that.
Listen, I paid you, so teach me.
But look, you can already do it. When you're trading, you'll see that you get better prices. You aren't ready for that. Carry on.
Nothing more to be had there.
Ah!
Take that, rotten beast! I hate those beasts. Miserable beast.
Well done.
Thank you.
The beasts just don't learn.
Yeah, making me dirt.
Food for the worms.
Make yourself useful, Mora.
The evil has been defeated.
You showed courage, Mora. You've got honor. Here, take this. You will need it.
Go back now.
You know where to find me.
I've been to the temple.
So, evil has been conquered. We are in your debt. Go to Julio and tell him this wonderful news. He will pay back our debt to you.
I believe your town is safe once again.
Thanks 100 times, Father of Fortitude. I knew it! The moment I saw you, I knew. This man is going to save us.
Yeah, just stop it. Enough said.
Let me shower you with gold, then!
Show me your goods.